the divine Jesus, and whatever foul wind blew the objectionable thing through my letterbox. But lacking the will to leave the comfort of my nasty little rut, I said I'd go through with it. So I got the suit out of hock, but I had to get the nutter in the flat across the hall to tie the tie. $2.99 in Dunn's stores, since I couldn't in good conscience spend money on such an item. It was made of dog hair or almond oil or linoleum or some such. The nutter wished me good luck, but I made him take it back. Then I girded my loins, steeled my resolve, and started off walking for Dane Street, but got there far too